Hi guys, and welcome to another video. Today, as you can probably tell, hopefully, I am closet cosplaying Will Cipher from Reverse Falls. He's just a really precious cinnamon roll, and just, I got this wig in the mail like a while ago, just deal with it. Anyways, for today, we are going to be opening another Born Pretty package. If you haven't checked out my other Born Pretty reviews, I highly suggest you do. There will be some over here, so just click them. No, you really want to. I also have a discount code, which is BigGuru210, which you can use for 10% off your purchase at Born Pretty Store. So be sure to use it, check it out, get yourself some nice stuff. It's all really cute, really cheap jewelry. All right, so this package, which I already opened because I got anxious, actually was sent out December 1st and arrived January 9th. So that is about 5 weeks. For shipping, it did come from overseas, so it's perfectly standard for time. So it has like bubble wrap on the inside of the envelope, but the individual parcels, or like the bundle of parcels, aren't wrapped in bubble wrap or like that protective foam or anything like that. They're just individually shoved in there. Okay, cool. So the first one I'm gonna open is, it's like these cuff things, you know, that go in like your collar. They're really cool. They're angel wings. They look like they're made out of a silvery looking metal chained. And they have like these little gold backings to them. They look like the pins that you get that you like put on your backpack. You know those? Kind of like those. Okay, the next thing that I kind of already opened because I forgot to turn on the audio was this really, really cool pretty ring. It is so pretty. Like, oh my god, I am internally dying inside because it's so pretty. The only thing is that it is size 8, so it doesn't fit on this finger, but it does fit on my thumb, and it kind of fits on my index finger, so I'm just gonna keep it on there. The ring has like these really pretty purple diamonds on it too. Purple diamonds, diamonds aren't purple. These purple gems on them that are like aligned with silver. It looks so elegant and it does not look like a $2.50 piece of jewelry. The second thing I opened is a bracelet with an angel wing on it. It's going along with the angel theme because I really like angel wings, even though, you know, Will Cipher is a demon, but shh. No one needs to know that. It's basically just one really long cord of rope that's doubled over and then has a little clip on it with some wings. It's like a pretty cool design too. It's loose and it's jingly, and I could just light it off my hand too very easily, and it just connects back into a circle. If you have smaller wrists, you can wrap it around 3 times. If you have large wrists, you can only do it once. You can wear it as a necklace. I don't even know, but I feel like you can do a lot with this since it has like a lot of creative freedom. So you guys should know that I have like an undying love for hair berets. So this one was like $2, right? And it was a deer antler, and I'm like, okay, that's cute, I want it. And it comes in different colors too. I got silver because you can never go wrong with silver. It is such a pretty color. It just looks like basically just a deer antler on a silver stick that fit in like really, really easily too. I have a bunch of different designs like this too, and I love all of them, and I wear them every day, and I always get compliments. They're just so cute, and they're cheap, and they're easy, and they match everything, and I highly recommend you get some for yourself. And last but not least, we got this thing, which was, I believe, $3. It's literally a bunch of different choker necklaces. So I feel like out of everything I got, this one really ties everything together. There's also a tag on it, too, that says fashion jewelry. And it just keeps it all together, which I'm going to rip now. So there are, a lot of different necklaces. I thought it was just one necklace with like a bunch put together, you know those? It's not. It is 3 separate necklaces, actually. The first one is a lace choker. It's a like florally pattern, and in the center is a teardrop charm with something that resembles like unpolished opal in the center of it. It has a really intricate design. It's really pretty, actually. And on the back of it is also an adjustable chain. So I was not able to get it tighter since I'm doing this myself, but I would have it at the smallest lash if I could get it. There's also 2 other necklaces that come with it. Both of them are little purple pendants, and in comparison to the ring, the pendant is a much brighter, more mature magenta-y purple, but if you hold them far enough apart, they look basically the same. This one also has an adjustable chain, and it has a silver, like, embellishment. We got the two lace ones in comparison to the purple. And then we have one more purple pendant, which is just like the other one, but a lot smaller and a little bit different of a design. It's also on an adjustable chain. I have to say that probably my favorite thing about this piece is that it's actually three necklaces, so you don't have to wear them all at once. You can wear one day, two one day. There's so many different combinations you can do with that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more. And please stay tuned for more Gravity Falls and Reverse Falls videos. I have like 80 million planned. I am so excited. Please don't forget to use the code BIGGERT10 for 10% off your purchase at Born Pretty. I will have links to everything you see down below in the description box, so please check it out. And that's all I got for you. Bye, and thank you so much for watching.